What's up, guys? Back at it again with some more House Flipper. Today we're gonna do some more tasks, try to get some more money. Hopefully, we'll be able to flip our first house soon. And maybe fix up our little home. Missing some radiators and need some paint and stuff. This place is a dump. Alright, let's check our mail. Radiators, amaranth walls. Sure, radiators. I will pay you if I'm fully satisfied or you get nothing. Winter is coming. Okay, Ned. The winters are hard here and there are no radiators in my house. Mount them. Okay. Short, sweet, and to the point. Alright. Mount Devices. Let's see, that one already has one. I'm not even gonna close his doors because he's rude. Radiators. We'll assemble this biatch. Tighten the screws. Or nuts, rather. Turn it on. Cool. You need one in here? Nope, you got one. How about in here? There we go. Store. Buy another radiator. Tighten, tighten. Tighten, tighten. Turn it on. Do all of the work or you get nothing, he says. I'm not mounting a sink. A towel radiator. Never done one of these. It's pretty neat. And turn it on. Wow, that's so cool. Alright. No tasks in here. Oh, he wants me to... Am I supposed to install a sink for him, too? Sink. We don't want a kitchen sink. Mountable sink. Assemble. I'm inside the sink right now. This is actually really cool. Put that on there. Okay, put that on. What's next? I don't know what's next. There we go. Tighten down the water lines, obviously, duh. Attach the water lines to the sink. Attach the faucet. Attach the handle. Tighten the collar. Woohoo. That's it. Complete order. Yeah, $800 for that. Super good. Let's sell some stuff. I'm gonna get rid of some stuff in the house. Or not. I can't. I can only clean my house right now. Alright, we got a handyman point. Faster mounting, plastering, or tiling. Well, we haven't done any of those, so we'll just do mounting. Oh, we have 2 points. Whatever, we'll do 2 points in mounting. That looks like it. Alright, let's do another task. Amaranth walls. Baby on the way. Let's do the baby. Beautiful wife pregnant with our first child. We bought a 3-bedroom house. Some repairs and decorating. We have no spare time to clean and renovate our house. We need your help. Crib, changing table, toys. We know we'll have a girl, so you can please paint the room light pink. Thank you so much. Of course, Matthew. Of course. We will clean the house and decorate it. Just start right away, I guess. Clean the hallways. Sweep it up. Even the doors are dirty. Nasty. Just nasty. And I'd be pissed if my house I just bought was this dirty. Yes, realtor, I'll take the dirtiest house you have, please. Dirty window sills. Oh yeah. Alright, let's clean some window. What is this? This looks different. Definitely different. Must have upgraded when I upgraded my mop or broom, whatever it is. Alright, now to paint. Let's buy some paint. Paint. Pastel pink. Suck up some more. I did upgrade my perk since last time for painting, so we don't waste any paint on walls that are already painted. Well, it looks like we have another point. Let's do faster painting. I don't know if that was it. I did get 10% extra payment on orders. We got the good mop also. I think that's it since the last time you just saw me get those. More paint. Man, this painting process is a lot faster now. Brings back so many memories of painting houses. Had a customer once where I painted their entire house. And then the day that I was finishing touches, they asked me to repaint the whole house a different color. It was super awesome. It's basically all the work I did in, the week previously was useless, and I didn't get paid much extra to repaint it all. So I doubled the length of my job. I'll just hope these people don't do it. Get a task in a couple days, and turns out we had a boy. Come paint our house blue now. Almost there. Hey. Some money back for that, and then we gotta buy a crib, white, sure, put the crib right below the window, look good to me. What do we need now? Bookcase. Not with an E. Yeah, it'll look good. What's next? Cabinet with changing table. Changing table. I got pink. Hell yeah. Maybe put it a little bit of an angle. That look okay? Sure, not my house. Next thing said poof. It's bean bags. Stick one there and put one over here. Okay, neat, dude. Next room. Holy shnikes. Alright, remove trash, clean dirt. Like, you wouldn't want to get rid of this bed? You just bought a house, and it comes with a bed. Yep, I'm gonna sleep on that with those used blankets, those homeless person blankets, burlap sacks. It's nasty. That's how you get crabs. Okay. We got dirt somewhere. I got 78. Oh, there's a little bit on the side of that cabinet. Some by this door. Some on the wall. Windowsill. Alright. Now he's gotta clean windows. Meow. Wish I could just sweep the windows. I don't like doing this whole squeegee bullshit. Excuse my language. Next room. Blech. Oh, excuse me. Hopefully they didn't pay very much for this house. It's nasty. And they gotta pay a professional like me to come clean it. Alright, what are we missing? Oh, inside the sink is doity. What else? What else? What are we missing? I don't see any more dirt. Oh, we got it all. Derp. See, like, really? Yes, honey, this is my favorite house out of all of them. We should buy it and raise our baby in this soup kitchen. You know, it looks nice when it's cleaned up. If only this worked like this in real life when you're flipping houses. Usually everything's riddled with bugs and water damage. That window's done. That window's done. That window's done. And the last window. That's it. Neato. $6,000 they paid me to do that? Oh my God. That is a couple dollars. Let's mount a radiator. Get some more money. Radiator, bye. Why won't it let me? I'm just gonna sell all my stuff. We'll buy new stuff. Chainsaw. We'll keep the chair. $26 for a poster. We'll keep that. We'll keep that. Get rid of that lamp. We'll get rid of I'll just get rid of everything. Alright, now let me put a radiator on. Hey. Alright. Woo! Let's see what we got for if we got any new tasks. We do. Amaranth walls, additional walls, and walls to knock down. We got $37,000. So I think in the next episode we'll do two more challenges. And then we'll look to flip our first house. They're not too expensive. 31, 34 for some small ones. But that'll do it for this episode. Don't forget to subscribe. Click the bell if you want to know when I make another episode. I'll be making a lot more, so just stay tuned. I will see you guys in the next video.